Hello, I'm in the CIS Canvas page right now, and I'm just trying to conduct a short overview of what's to come in module number two. And this is going to be a module where it's dissecting and creating letters and mail letter labels and directories and merging fields into a Word document. So, if you click in, and I'm going to click in the overview section real quick just to get a little glimpse of what's happening. You could see somewhat of the objective bullets here and areas of concern. Using mail merge task pane and mailing tabs on the ribbon. So, you'll get these panes that show up on your right side, and you're going to have to click through and generate these mail merge. You're going to be working with that. You're going to create data, and then you're going to merge this data into a letter. Very similar to mass mailing. I'm sure you guys have been to the your mailbox. You've gotten mail out of your mailbox, and you sometimes open it up and you see a letter and you addressed to you or your parents, and right. And so this is kind of like the same facet of generating a common letter, but to a lot of people, all right? And you're taking data and importing that data into different fields of the letter. So you're going to be creating letters, you're going to be creating data files for these letters, labels, envelopes, and then eventually when you're creating this data, you're going to be creating the access. So I ask you to jump down to the notes section and just give you a couple minutes to debrief the chapter six, because that's what we're going to be working on. And I think I'll end by having you guys just go through the pretest in this unit. So if I quickly go to the ACIS website and I'm there already. I've logged in LAB 2122 and I get to now module two. So long story short, if you could just give yourself a couple minutes debriefing these notes. It's a PowerPoint. And then drop down and open up the pretest and do the 15 or so questions in that pretest to set the stage to go into the next assignment here, which is generating forms, letter, and labels. And in the next video, I'll be talking about that assignment.